हाय ऑन योर लेफ्ट। हाय आलिया जी, आजकल का जो सबसे ट्रेंडिंग अल्फाबेट है वो है आर। सो आपकी भी लाइफ में एक बहुत बड़े आर हैं, तो आप मानती हैं कि आर बहुत लकी फैक्टर है आपके लिए?
आई एम स्टम्प्ड, मेरे पास जवाब नहीं है। आई एम ट्राइंग टू बी इंटेलिजेंट राइट नाउ, आई डोंट हैव अ गुड आंसर। जी आर इज अ लवली अल्फाबेट बट सो इज ए। Should I tell them the true story? So actually, story बहुत interesting है, because I bumped into Rajamouli sir at the airport. He was just coming back from something, and I was going to Hyderabad for a shoot, and I said, "Sir, I want to work with you." And he said, you know, he was very gracious, said, "Yes, I would love to work with you as well." I said, "Sir, I'll do anything. Just give me a part in your film. I want to work with you." It was a casual meeting. We just, you know, it just happened. And at the end of that, he said, actually, I do have something, but I'm not sure. I wasn't sure whether I should approach you. I'm not sure about your timeline. And I said, I couldn't believe my luck, firstly. I couldn't believe that there was actually something for me. I said, sir, whatever it is, I'll come, I'll meet you. And then, of course, it became more legitimate. We did a Zoom call. Then I went to Hyderabad, and sir took me through the, you know, the film. And as I said, I would do, you know, walk-on part on sir's film, because just being a part of his vision and his cinema is, like I said, a dream come true for me. But my reaction was purely like, and he was like, he was speaking about the character earlier. He said, it's very important for me that you match the character, because Sita is very, very loved. And the representation of, you know, the way you portray her on screen, your look, the way you speak, your energy, everything has to be up to the mark, because, you know, I have to live up to the audience's visualization and characterization that they already have of her. So I took that very, very seriously, and I worked for a year on my lines. I said, so I won't let you down. I think the most scary part was I had to speak in Telugu. I think I managed eventually.
Hello, mera sawal